smash an iPad. So I was just like cleaning out my dad's office, and I found my old iPad, and it's already really cracked. If I try to turn it on, it doesn't turn on. And if I hold this down, it doesn't turn on. So I'm gonna smash it. And I got permission from my dad. So yeah, I got my goggles on to protect me. I got some shoes on. So we're ready. So yeah, hope you enjoy this video. And time to get smashing.
Time to smash the iPad!
Oh my god! I'm scared to pick it up. Oh! It looks the same! This part's coming off. Okay, I'm sent back to the motion. We're doing this again. 3, 2, 1. Oh yeah, that's it's so cracked. It's not done yet. I'm going again. To a million pieces is the next one. Look at that. Look at all those pieces. Starting to break. Oh look, even I see imagine it's still turned on. Imagine it just wasn't charged.
The home button isn't even on.
Yeah, you, wait, fast?
The home button fell off.
Guys, time to turn the iPad on.
Where is the home button?
Wait, so it's the on button. Oh no, it's ready.
Where's the home button gone?
That is, wow. The back is just like, oh, it's all fine. Nothing's wrong with it. Yeah, it's bent right there. It's like, nothing's wrong with it. And then it's just all broken. That is... I'll go grab this other glass piece. Pardon me. Wait, let's just fix it. Turns on. Okay. Got the home button. Oh my god! Yeah, this is toast. Presses the button.
It still presses?
Yeah. You can press it. That's just going. With the dustpan and broom. Comment down below if you can see any other pieces of grass. Glass, I just saw one here. I'll pick that one up. So, I dustpanned and broomed it all, so, yeah, just in case you're wondering, so.